Fresh new whip and the colors orange. Stocked up fridge like a scene from Cribs. Sunset views and the weeks don't end. Traveling the world with a few best friends. Facebook ads and the money's passive. Instagram ads to bring more traffic. Snapchat vids with the orange hat kids. In the audience, we just want success. And we don't care about the obstacles and the haters that keep saying it's impossible. All I know is that we gotta go level up our lifestyle if we love the game. And we don't care about the obstacles and the haters that keep saying it's impossible. All I know is that we gotta go level up our lifestyle if we love the game.
What's up, man? You look stressed.
Kind of hard to pay bills when your bank account's negative by $200.
Have you tried getting a loan?
Yeah, right. When's the last time you heard somebody getting a loan when you have a 485 credit score?
I think I know someone who can get us out of this mess. I think you should give him a call.
Success leaves clues, knowledge is the key, so equip with the right tools. Mindset mastery, millionaire mentality, focus on your inner game, perception is reality. Always make sure that you're following your passion, rise and grind and take massive action. Stay true to the game daily with persistence, following your game plan, gotta stay consistent. When you feel a little bit of fear, coming from the voice up inside your ears, telling you the struggles of your past years, stay focused on your purpose and why you're here. When you feel a little bit of fear, coming from the voice up inside your ears, telling you the struggles of your past years, stay focused on your purpose and why you're here.